points against the Clippers last night.
They were plus 14 in second chance points, and they won the game by 13.
David Lee right down the lane, took it at Gasol.
Come out to half court and you're open, he'll launch it to you. That's where Bogut looked first.
David Lee back to Klay. What a play! Beautiful ball movement.
Dangerous move. Was that congested?
Beautiful movement by the Lakers, but Gasol sent away by Bogut again.
How do you like the pace?
And Bogut finding Iguodala. The Lakers want to run. The Warriors say, bring it on. 18 years in the league. Blake bothered by Klay Thompson again. Now Klay on the handle. Calls his own number. Why not? 13 for Klay Thompson. He's beaten the Lakers by himself. Reserves, the one starter who stays in is Klay Thompson. How can this group score unless it's just throw it to Klay every time?
It's pretty simple. You just find number 11. Let's see if they can get Curry going now. Let's see if Thompson can continue the hot streak. It's tough to sit down, but it doesn't bother him.
Klay has it stuck on automatic right now. 7 of 8. Mama. That's how you box out. David Lee kept Jordan Hill off the glass. 13 assists on 17 field goals. Curry 3. Mike D'Antoni may have run into a division opponent that it's not going to be a lot of fun playing the Warriors this year.
The most important thing is to get your players to buy into your system and play hard for you each and every night. Pat Riley told me that a long time ago when he was coaching the Lakers. He was pretty good there, wasn't he?
The long pass and the three by Klay Thompson. Oh, man. You want to talk about the Splash Brothers. That was just flat out sweet.
Isn't it amazing what you get when you push it forward?
Gasol, offensive foul, shedding Jermaine O'Neal.
You run down and beat people to the other end. Henry went for the steal, didn't come up with it. That's when you need to go to your man to cover him.
Iguodala. A nice defense. Curry the trailing three. Better look, David Lee, to lay it up and in. And the foul.
If I'm a player alongside Iguodala, every time he gets near the ball, I'm going to start running because he's going to push it and he's going to deliver it to you. Curry passes up a three. They still may get a three via the free throw line. He's going to get them counted with this one.
Iguodala, what defense.
Comes just on the shooting hand side.
Perfect. Perfect wing defense.
Bogut wants him to go back door.
David Lee on Sean Williams. Curry open three. Yes, sir.
Xavier Henry just got in no man's land.
Curry's got four fouls. Neal stood tall. Here's Iguodala on the open floor. Behind the back. Touch pass. Lay it in. And it's plays like this. Iguodala, the skill of David Lee. And reward the runner with the lay-in.
Just the unselfishness. Well, they're having a lot of fun now. Throwing caution to the wind.
Klay Thompson down the lane.
They won 3 out of 4 last year.
Including the...
Let's face it, it's a different team without Kobe. We forgot to mention that.
Klay Thompson. Putting in the baseline.
He's going to play hard.
Klay Thompson.
He just shoots over you. He's 6'7". You don't have a chance when you're as small as a defender there.
No.
I mean, it goes Warriors' way. It's the correct call, but I hate to see a big man drop the charge.
Oh, Murray Spates with a right